we're hoping for, Mr. Klein.
Is that penthouse fabulous or what?
I think I'm going to move from my room. I'm so glad we could get together like this.
So am I. Now, listen, you don't have to run off, do you? Because I think we should sit down, have a drink, and discuss the pros and cons of our little arrangement.
Fine. I'm yours all evening.
I'd much rather be having dinner with you than sitting in another boring business meeting. Listen, I gotta get going. I'll be home as soon as I can. All right, and don't stay up if it gets to be too late. Okay.
I love you.
You too.
I fall under the heading of boring business meeting?
Discussing the potential for making lots and lots of money is never boring to me. Mm. However, my wife planned to cook me something very special tonight, and since I won't be able to make it, I didn't want to hurt her feelings.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, does she know you're out with me?
No, no, not exactly.
Why? Do you think Jenny would have a problem with that?
No, no, not at all. I mean, she knows that I never discuss my business with her. Is that a problem with you?
No, fine by me. I can't see where it needs anything structurally. I mean, the rooms were recently remodeled, right?
That's right.
With a little creative cosmetic work, I feel confident it can become quite captivating, and that's not even considering all that much cash.
Well, listen, I think we agree on all the basics.
Mm-hmm.
So, if I may repeat what I said last week, I think we both stand to make a hell of a lot of money on this little venture, and we could have some fun doing it. So what do you say? Commit?
Yeah, I probably should be committed. But okay. Oh, wow, it looks like half of Port Charles is here tonight.
Well, is it too crowded for
you? No, of course not.
No?
No.
Well, make sure to get us someplace very quiet.
Great. While you do that, I think I'm going to go say hello to some friends I see.
Ah.
What's with Dominique? She's got every guy in the place leering at her.
That seems to be the idea.
Don't you think we ought to do something? I mean, I'm afraid if she keeps this up, she's going to get herself in trouble.
I'll keep my eyes on her.
It's a good thing I'm not the jealous type.
And why is that?
You keep watching Holly.
Well, she's a very intriguing dancer.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure you're not thinking about old times?
I could ask you the same question.
What do you mean?
I may be mistaken, but I believe you and Bill Eckert have a past, do you not?
You know about William and me.
I make it my business to know.
Hi! How are you?
Oh, Tiffany!
Yes,
Tiffany.
Simon, what a pleasure to see you again, my dear.
Oh, the pleasure is entirely mine.
Well, thank you. Actually, I was hoping that maybe I could come over and talk you into doing another interview with me.
Why don't I go check on Dominique?
Please sit down.
You look stunning, as always.
Why do I feel like I'm being set up for a punchline?
You're insecure?
Shabba. Knew you wouldn't let me down. Not bad.
What?
So what do you think?
It's very interesting.
Uh-huh. Think we ought to run it in the Sunday's magazine section?
I think you gotta do whatever it takes.
Jeez, this is outrageous. I can't believe what these lawyers are charging us.
Well, at least nothing's gonna come back and haunt us.
Oh, no, sure. You think that was in the ballpark.
I'll tell you something, I'd charge twice as much as this.
Well, too bad your suspension isn't over then.
Why, so I could give Deception a little discount?
No, so you could go find a job somewhere else. Discount?
Mm.
How much of a discount?
Depends how nice you are to me.
Guess there wouldn't be much of a discount then, would it?
Mm-mm.
I don't even see why we're talking about this. Your suspension's got a couple of more months to go. Can't you do anything to speed up your reinstatement?
Well, there's something then I could take a shot at.
I think you're dreaming. Should have been nicer to her. Ciao.
Yeah.
Well, my, look who's here. What a surprise.
Huh, yeah, what a surprise. This is my business partner, Julia, Jessica.
Jessica, nice to meet you.
You too.
I hear you're a wonderful lawyer.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hi, I have a reservation.
Hi. Will you be joining Miss Barrett?
Absolutely not. Just the two of us.
Oh, well, I have a table for two by the window, if you...
I just want to hear it better.
Oh, yeah, very well. If you like, come this way, please. Mm-hmm.
Scott, could I borrow him for just a moment? Just a little business thing.
Sure. Meet you at the table.
Okay. Right there.
Thank you.
Won't be long. What's so important?
Nothing. Just wanted to compliment you on the speed with which you work.
Why? Because I'm having dinner with Jessica?
No, because you're having dinner with the newest member of the Bar Ethics Committee. Nice.
Well, I got a little news flash here for you. I've been trying to get together with her for weeks, even before I found out that she was part of the Ethics Committee.
Remember me? I'm your partner. I know you, Scott.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. If I can get my license reinstated ahead of time and she can be instrumental in that, so be it.
So be it.
Besides, you're the one that was bitching about our legal bills.
Hey, go for it.
Oh, I will.
Sorry, I'm late. What are you doing here?
How you doing, Ned? How's everything? I didn't know you were joining him.
Yeah, well, the night's just full of surprises.
Yeah, I guess it will be. See you around.
Have fun, Scott.
I intend to.
Done.
That was painless.
No second thoughts on our offer?
Mm-mm. None.
Let's hope the owners of this place feel the same way.
With what we are offering them, how dare they refuse?
Well, they won't, if they're serious about selling.
If there's a deal to be made, we'll make it. And we'll know soon enough.
Good. I love this hotel. It's so nice owning your own home. I can't wait for us to own it. I can almost taste it.
It's great working with you, Julia.
Feel the same about you, Ned.
I think that just about covers it. If you will excuse me a moment, I'll return. Scott, you old rascal. Okay. Now.
Listen, Julia, have to get going. I will call you when the lawyer draws up the papers.
All right, but I thought we were...
We'll be in touch.